thought I had a good enough game to win, but I never really believed in myself. Finally, something went and switched. I'm ready to win now. The biggest thing for me is just to really try and improve. If I really want it, there's no one in this world that's going to beat me.
World number one, Jason Day, on the next Living Golf, Thursday on CNN.